To create repeating transactions in fund accounting, go to Accounting, Fund Accounting, Setup, and then Maintain Repeating Transactions. Click the Add button, then enter your transaction. You'll notice that this is exactly like the Enter Transaction screen, except it doesn't ask for a transaction date or posting month. We'll go ahead and enter a transaction here and save it. Now the transaction will be ready to recall at any time. So let's take a look at that process. From the Enter Transaction screen in Fund Accounting, click the Recall Repeating Transaction button. This brings up a list of all the repeating transactions that you've saved. Pick one from the list and click OK. Now you have that transaction up on the screen and you can make any necessary changes and click the Save button.